certain group of people live there, you know, there's the projects and across the street is private. The private has two people working on it, and it's bigger than the projects. The projects has 10 people, and they borrow the workers, and it's filthy, and they're out there cleaning constantly. There's nothing in the garbage pails. And across the street, they have a rug in the hallway. They have a burglar rug. Isn't that crazy? Yeah, well, Paulie's dad used to be the maintenance guy. I guess the
sun's not over.
Yeah, I think I remember that. I think that's how he got away with all his music and stuff.
James Hicks.
Yeah, his antics. Something. I wish I had Jan's building, the top floor. Nightfall comes, they put the Antron or the 2000 up on the fence, the gate there, and transmit from there. My God.
Now you know Cupcake can't hear you, he on the key, DJ. You know Cupcake can't hear you, he on the key. Only gonna take about 2 minutes for his boys to ring him up or text him and say, "Yo, come on, stop, Richie's out there, baby." You looking for me, do? Yeah, I'm on 31.
So what you did on 31? Give me some trouble.
There's on?
Nah, I just turned on about 5 minutes ago with the recording will show. But hey, you get to hear that galaxy.
No, I'm coming in. I'm coming not good.
You're coming in phenomenal, dude. You're banging. You're doing good. Stop the shit.
I want some echo, man. I don't hear my echo.
Well, I'll set that for you later. Don't mess with no knobs. Just do what you're doing till I get 10 seconds with the dial later.
Yeah. Why you look a pizza?
It's Sunday. Just have my Sunday $5. You know on Sundays I gotta get five.
You want some leak? You got to drink right here, man.
Nah, man. Sticky, sticky, sticky. No, 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 no. No juice.
You see that juice, eh? Better smoke.
That's right.
I used to smoke. I drink rum. You me last night. I never see when you funny. So you keep away. I was drinking rum. You didn't that please.
I never drink, man. I haven't drank. Last time I drank was, I don't know, I think 2007, these four broads got me to drink a glass of champagne with each of them and gave me a $20 bill for each glass. So I think I may have like $60 or $80 that night. New Year's, you know?
Uh-oh.
I got paid to get drunk.
You made up. I'm picking up on the mic and feedback when it's on there, so like, let me turn on this melody to myself.
There ain't no feedback. Keep the shit listening to yourself off. You know you sound loud and clear, just press your mic. Stop that shit.
I don't hear. Let me try hear myself.
You don't need to hear yourself. You need to trust Richie when Richie tell you you loud and clear, and that's that.
What you tell me loud and clear, but I believe I like the next one.
Buy a mic. You got a real mic now?
Real mic. Not no radio. You have to press the button sometime. And I have to press it.
Nah. There's something wrong with the mic. If it works sometimes, there's something wrong with it.
Nothing wrong with my mic working fine.
Listen, stick up to Kid TJ and get the mic you need. Get away from that bubble mic. The bubble mic is like not the bubble mic, not the good sound of the mic. The one TJ got for you, it's going to make you louder and clearer. You understand?
Me want louder and clearer.
Well, listen, the mic that's on that radio is not meant for that radio. There's only a couple of mics cool for that radio. Now, you want that radio to sound the same way it did when it was on my table for 2 months, you gotta have the same mic.
What mic name are you gonna see?
TJ. Find TJ. You find TJ, you got a brand new mic in your hand.
How much is that mic?
He paid me $20 for it. When I came out the post office, he was right there at the traffic light. I held it up. I said, brand new mic in the box. He called me. I said, give me that fucking thing and take this one and fix it. So I'm like, this is for country. He's like, all right, give me that mic. Hey, listen, don't give me no shit. It's not even a week old. You gotta take that mic from him, then he's gonna come see me and give me back the one he gave me when I gave him that one, dummy.
That's a woke up in that. No, that's a woke up mic.
Alright, listen, I ain't gonna argue with you over the mic. You sound good. Not as good as you can sound, but you sound really good on that Galaxy. That 94 doing it. You sound real good, dude. Excellent. Mucho excellent. I got that knob turned all the way down on that radio, the power, and you sound really nice. Later on when I say when it comes at your echo, I'm going to move it to 9 o'clock because I want to hear and see the difference. I'm pretty sure 9 is going to be the way to go. Yeah. Trust me. You sit on top of the hill, you can talk around the world with that thing. Who don't want it to turn up? You got 200 watts in that radio, dude. I could put that knob to where that radio is doing like 180 watts for you. Oh, well then, you got to get rid of that radio to somebody who wants a radio like that. You're going to have to take the the old radio that I'm dying to get that's home, the one that's twice as loud, and you're going to have to put a five-pill box behind it.
I want some more power to bring it to me.
Okay, well, any more power, one case in a radio like that's about $500. It's the other Galaxy you see that I had here, the 98.
All right, see you later, man.
Bye-bye-bye.